best done with kettlebells, but you could use them those two. I'm gonna go ahead and rack the bells on my shoulder here. And this is an alternating press, kind of done in a quick pattern. So we're gonna press up, and then as this hand's dropping, the other hand's gonna go up. And it's a seesaw pattern. I can create a little bit of rotation when I do that. But it's definitely the alternating pattern. As we go up, seesaw press.